Okay, so firstly, this thing here, it's Project Capsule, but this is Project Orbs. Same thing, 2021. But this is like $200. 200 Australian dollars. So I think it's quite expensive. 25 capsules, 3 optic bags, an icon, and 100 prestige points. But I'm gonna open them so you don't have to. Maybe you can watch the video and see if it's worth or not worth. Anyway, hopefully this video will help. And yeah, see if you want to buy it or not. Okay, so my quick thoughts are it's actually pretty much worth it, $200, because I didn't know those OPTIK bags gave a shard, and those shards guaranteed 2 epic skins and, well, how do I say it? They guarantee skins epic and higher, which is really good in my opinion. But on top of that, the capsules gave quite a lot of skins. There was 31 slots I had to go through from opening 10. So 10 capsules was like 31 or like 35, because there were actually duplicates of skins, but in my opinion, it was very worth it. But the RNG that came out of it, getting a Hextech Rammus, is, in my opinion, that's pretty rare for it to like occur, because it's not very often you get mythic skins from opening Hextech crates or an ultimate skin. But getting epics and legendary shards, it's pretty common from chests, but yeah, in my opinion, it's in my opinion that it's worth it. And the skins that I got from it were actually pretty good. So there you have it. Hopefully this video helped, whether to help you debate if you want to buy it or not. But if you do buy it, hopefully your rolls go well. And that's going to be it. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff, and I'll see you in the next one. Laters, and stay safe.